that back, Turbo.
Yeah, I'm quarantine clean, so relax.
Relax.
Got my pillows in my Benz, made back.
Made back.
Just one hole, I got holes by the batch. Been a bros whipping rolls, bet that back. Had a toes by the tone, waist snatch.
But yes, guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Paris, as you know, aka P Money. And as you can see, we got the dome facilities. Vamos! Yeah, so as I mentioned from the last video that I wasn't able to train, but again, closed mouth don't get fed. The meaning behind that, if you want something in life, just simply ask. If you don't, the answer will always be no. Just bear that in mind. But yeah, today we're going to pretty much be doing passing, dribbling, shooting, a bit of combination of everything today, because we're going to make the most of the facilities, because it's not an everyday thing. I'm going to be able to use this. So for now, stay tuned to the next slide. But wait, make sure you watch the whole video. And I'll catch you in the next one.
So you can.
Here I'm just simply doing a jog, nice and light. We're gonna go for at least 10 to 12 repetitions. So I'm gonna hit the wall, as you can see, come back, hit the other wall. After the run is done, I like to get into dynamic movements, especially through ladders. It's a great variation and keep the toes, keep you on your toes, I should say, nice and light. Nothing too extraneous, of course. It's still part of the warm up. Just fast feet, 2 feet inside each box, and explode out. Single-legged hops, you're gonna bounce in and bounce out, and swap halfway, and just do the same thing. You're gonna go four in and out with your right, then you're gonna go four in and out with your left, and explode out. Just lateral movement side on and explode out. Five kg cheap plate, nothing too heavy. Gonna come in, gonna foot down. One, two, three, four. This is going to be a passing drill. Basically, it's going to be four sets of 20 repetitions. So if I pass it off the ball here, that's one rep, then I force two, then three, and so forth. So we'll do 20 reps in total of four sets, and that's one passing drill. I'm going to get into it. One. Break for 30 seconds. 30 seconds is done. Now we're going to vary the touch off the wall pass. As you can see, I'm passing off the wall and controlling it in step but through my legs. Just going to relax it and just touch it through like so and just keep it going. Keep it nice and clean. If you make a mistake, just keep going. That's all it is. It's a part of training. You can't get better without making mistakes.
Again, break 30.
Now I'm pretty much controlling it with outside the boot. You know, just going for basic movements and fundamentals of football. You have to remember, football is mainly passing and receiving, so you can never get too good at doing the basics.
I'm just working on L turns. It's been a while since I've done this drill. As you can see, I'm a little bit funky in my movements. Like, I started to lose quality after, like, I think, like, the fifth or sixth touch. And I started to get frustrated at myself. So just regain composure. Just calm down. It'll just go again. Next passing drill, so it's passing receiver. I'm just going to punch off the wall, receiver back foot, and play it with my left. I believe I've done this 10 to 12 reps, and I've done, again, 4 sets. This is the second set of the same drill. I just want to show you how quickly, or something called muscle memory, and how the importance of just pushing out the same reps and the same sets. I know it may be boring, or it's not as exciting as doing shooting and doing 10,000 step overs, but again, it's a part of the game. You just got to keep working at it.
Working on a one touch passing pattern play. We are a passing team, bro. Barca.
Bondade tem limite, coração quente e esfria. Tô naquele pique, porque vingança vicia. Nesse mundo meu, aprendendo com os tombos. Eu sou muito boa, mando, mas sou melhor me vingar. E as alerquina que é os vilão e os coringa. E as alerquina que é os vilão e os coringa. Bondade tem limite, coração quente e esfria. Tô naquele pique, porque vingança vicia. Nesse mundo meu, aprendendo com os tombos. Eu sou muito boa, mando, mas sou melhor me vingar. E as alerquina que é os vilão e os coringa. E as alerquina que é os vilão e os coringa.
So yes, that's it for today. That's dribbling / passing. Again, I want to apologize for not getting a shooting drill in, because as you noticed, the teammates came in, so the team comes first, so they had to use the whole facilities, but tomorrow's another day. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, because I enjoyed making it for you. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Oh, you can't!